And we're on the way. They'll start from their own 35. And burst up the middle. That was Robert. Yes, the light's still on green. Let's go, man. by Queen. And the score remains Green Wave 6-0-4. And now with 2:42 left. And Long Branch, speaking of the Green Wave varsity, will play here for the semifinals on Friday at 7 p.m. We'll take on the 5th seed Mustangs of Brooklyn Warren. And then Coach Chris Parker's here from the Ball Bench coaching staff with the coaches in. And son. And the back. Let's go on the one, no room on the left side.
Daniels.
Misdirection with the
Yeah.
and Maureen Walker. 6 for the Green Wave. Kick is no good. It's 18 for the Green Lane, 0 for the Braves from the Mountain, 3:38 left here in the second quarter.
Oh!
And that'll do it for the first set.
Thank you.
Harrison is immediately picked up. And say good game, good game, good game, good game, good game. That's what they say, just in case you wanted to know. Okay, congratulations. And congratulations, Long Branch, Renner, and the Green Wave. Keep rolling along. We'll play next week. I believe that Tom Ritter. They'll play next week. And remember again, folks, that the finals on November 18th will be here at Long Branch. We'll start at 10 a.m. I just got noticed they're getting presented their 14U. Congratulations, division champs, Long Branch. It's Coach Renner. let's give a hand for the division champs.